Hi everyone. Hello, hello. Hi, I know I'm not the face that you were expecting to see, but Tia asked that I would hop on and just update everyone what's going on. As you know, yes, she is okay, everyone. I'll say that first off. And if you don't know who I am or what the heck is happening, I am Cambria, Tia's niece and best friend, and so that's who I am. This is Tia's channel, and she is mom of five, married to Andy Stokes. She's battling leukemia right now, and she's absolutely amazing. So I know you all know that because you're here right now. But yes, they asked if I would just hop on and update you guys with what's going on. Tia is okay, she's okay, but she could use prayers. As you know, the last couple days, as she's been doing her lives, she hasn't been feeling good. She's had a lot, she's been in a lot of pain. Of course, she always puts on her amazing happy face, but she's been in a lot of pain, and these last couple days have been hard cancer days. Today she had a fever that just kept getting higher and higher, and so with that, anytime she has any symptoms or anything like that, she needs to be monitored. So they told her to come to the hospital, and so they can figure out what's happening, what's going on. So that is where her and Andy are headed. Sorry, they are headed to the hospital right now. So yes, she is okay. She is awesome. She's still her amazing stuff. We don't have the results for the EKG yet. We don't have any of the results from any of the tests that she's been doing. But with the fever, everything is just needs to be monitored. So if you could stop what you're doing and say a prayer for her. We're doing a fast. Her Calamity and Chaos team and family members are doing a fast for her tomorrow. So if you would like to join in on this fast, we would love it. And we believe that the Lord, this is all in the Lord's hands, and that anything is possible with Him. So if you don't know what a fast is, a fast can be anything, but the type of fast that we do is where we go without food for 2 meals to 24 hours, and we turn our thoughts and our prayers to the cause that we're fasting for. And in this case, it will be for Tia at this time. So we just need to pray that her platelets will start producing, that she will be able to, her numbers will start going up, that she'll be out of pain, and that they can figure out what's going on, and whatever course of action that they have to do, we can continue on with this treatment plan. So that is the update, and she loves all of you. I know this means a lot that everyone tunes in every single night, and this was the top priority to let everyone know that she's okay and that she could use prayers. So that is the update for right now. So just keep her in your prayers and your thoughts, and let's figure out what is going on with her body. So yes, I will leave you all with a prayer, and sorry, I'm driving right now. Obviously, I'm not driving, my husband's driving, but I'm in the passenger seat, so that's why we have this whole craziness. But I'm going to, I'll say the prayer right now, so if you want to join with me. Our dear Father in heaven, we are so grateful for this opportunity to come together from all over the world for Tia, and at this time we ask a special blessing to be with her, that as she is fighting this cancer and as her body is going through so much, that she will be strengthened and that she'll continue to fight all these different things that keep happening. Please be with the doctors, that they'll be able to find answers and be able to be led and guided by thee to find the best course of action for her and for her body and for her specific cancer. We are so grateful for Tia and for the amazing light that she is to so many all over the world. Please bless her with strength and thy love, and especially as she's headed to the hospital, please let her feel of her parents who are on the other side. Please let them be with her, and please let them be holding her hand and strengthening her and lifting her in this time. We ask a blessing to be with Andy as he continues to be her rock. Please bless him with the strength and the all that he needs as he continues to do so much. Please be with her kids, that they will know that they are loved and that they will be strengthened as well in this time and be comforted also. We are so grateful for thy love and for thy son, Jesus Christ. We're especially grateful for the plan of salvation and for the knowledge that we have eternal families and we can always be together forever. We're grateful for all that we have, and just please plead with thee that thou wilt be with Tia tonight. We're so grateful for all of those who give so much love and support, and ask a blessing on them and all that they stand in need of as well. We're grateful, and we say these things humbly in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Okay, well, we love you, and I'm grateful for all of you. Understand the community, and it's wonderful. Please keep it up, and we're grateful for all that you guys do. So we love you, and please just keep Tia in your thoughts and prayers. Love you guys.